Alright, the first two starters which we've ordered. One is, now we ordered for a Drums of Heaven. What is a lollipop? This isn't the one which is tossed, but let's give this one a try. A good amount of chicken over here, not too much of coating. Tastes pretty good. Next, what we ordered is a butter prawns. It doesn't look all that good, but it tastes pretty good. Next up, we have some steamed chicken momo. Let's give this one a try. This is piping hot. Check this out. Once again, it tastes pretty good. Already, we are so hungry. Shinchan already kotha tired hoye geche ekhane. Waiting for me to complete the shoot. Ar tarpor shobai mile kintu khabar opore. ভেঙে পড়বে। Normally I think you guys have noticed that I get done with taking just one spoon, but here I'm not stopping. That's how hungry I am. Hunan fish. Looks a little like honey fish. So the gravy noodles has a lot of these prawns and chicken and egg, so that is pretty fine. Let me taste it. Tastes very good. I'm mightily impressed with the food over here. Alright, let's have the mixed fried rice first. The quantity is pretty good over here. Honestly speaking, I kinda enjoyed the food over here. That's not an issue at all. Even the ambience is something which I was not expecting it to be so modern. It's pretty good. Even the ambience is pretty good over here. What I did not enjoy a lot is the service. There is a reluctance to work over here, especially when it is for normal customers. Everyone seems to be passing on the responsibility to the other person. Whenever you're asking someone to serve something to you, it's passed on to the other person. Thing which they need to work on, it will be that particular aspect. I'm going to be taking some broccoli as well. This is the CIT special prawn which was recommended. Now this has mushrooms as well, broccoli and everything. Good stuff.
Experience.
Aman. I really like the
status.
The chicken steam momo was good, and also the butter prawns, which is very unique.
I'm very impressed with the quality of the prawns here, and it just perfectly goes with the mixed fried rice. Overall experience for the main course was very good for me.
So overall, I like this place. Heard a lot about this CIT cafe from my friends. Visited this for the first time though. Very much impressed with the food. Disappointed with the service.